We're here at Tatiana Cornejo after the Delta League meet. You guys kind of tempoed it today. What'd you get out of today's race?
We just used it as a workout today. We helped push each other and just stayed together.
You're having a great second season. Big time finish, top 10 at Woodbridge over the weekend. How's that help your confidence going through the rest of the season?
Since we accomplished that, we're going to do better or work harder and better for Clovis in upcoming meets.
Cool. You're running home at Hagen Oaks, Capital Challenge this weekend. You ran that race last year. What do you guys expect out of that course?
I definitely think we're going to do well this year and try our best because it's one of our favorites.
Cool. Best of luck this weekend and keep having a great year.
Thank you.